Okay, so Visconti is interesting, to say the least. Oh, Visconti. Oops.